Hey everyone, it's Leah. And last August, I went out with my friend to make an intro video, auditioning to work on this vlog. Now, 2 months later, here I am. I thought you guys would like to get to know me too, so let's check it out.
I'll be a first-year engineering student at UBC. I'm Canadian, American, and Swiss. And I speak English, Deutsch, und Schweizerdeutsch.
Despite being Canadian, I've never actually lived in Canada, and moving to UBC this fall will be my first time north of the border. I'm actually from Washington, D.C.
I love skiing and hiking, two things I'm really hoping to do next year. I can't wait to explore British Columbia.
My passions include the protection of the environment through sustainable design and increasing the number of young women in STEM.
I decided that I wanted to become an engineer because I want to help people in the world in a big way, not on a one-on-one basis. I want to design systems, processes, and products that can help lots of people all over the world in lots of different situations.
And that concludes our day in DC.
Since attending UBC, I've really realized some important things. First of all, I realized that I could have never made it. I would have never had the courage to study engineering without my mom's support growing up. She was so supportive of me in everything I did, especially in STEM. Another one is that in high school, I worked really hard to get really good grades, but now that I'm here, it's more important to me to have a very balanced life.
What else should you know about me? I'm a huge foodie. I also really love meeting new people and talking. I really love traveling. This summer, my mom and I traveled through southern Switzerland and northern Italy together on a kind of graduation trip, and I tried so many new foods and I saw so many beautiful things. I cannot wait to travel more. And finally, I'm super, super short. I'm only 5 feet tall. One thing I can't start my morning without is a big mug of tea. I love drinking tea. Something I've really loved so far about living at UBC is living so close to the beach. It's so nice to go down there and relax for even just an hour if you're really stressed or just want to watch the sunset.
I have to get to class, but I'll see y'all next time. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to hear more.